Water, a Precious Resource, Part 3. Water is used for various purposes such as drinking and irrigation, animal husbandry, transportation, industry, hydroelectric generation and fisheries. In villages where even today 80% people do not have tap water, they have to depend on groundwater for drinking water. Groundwater comes through hand pumps, tube wells, wells, etc. In India, the farmer is dependent on groundwater for agricultural work. There is also a great demand for groundwater in industries. Groundwater is widely used in everything from food processing to textile industries. Groundwater is very important and we should conserve it. In the previous video, we learnt about the reduction in groundwater level and its many reasons. In this video, we will learn about water management and water conservation. To get more information about water management, we will take you to a small village in Gujarat where Kunal and Mehul live with their families. Learning objective: to understand the various measures of water conservation.
Oh, water is not coming from this tap. Let's see what happened.
What's the matter, father?
Hey, why is so much water falling from the water tank?
Looks like a pipe is broken. Something has to be done quickly. There is a lot of water problem in this village.
We cannot do anything. We need to call the plumber.
Yes, you were correct. But I have closed the valves of this pipe from here. We have to save every drop because in our village, groundwater has decreased. There has been no rain in our village for the last 2 to 3 years. And for 2 to 3 years, the fields are also getting very less water. Therefore, water has to be used very carefully.
Our teacher was also saying that the groundwater of the village has reduced. He was saying that we have to be careful while using water.
What precautions? Is it like this? Like when father stopped the pipe leak for a while today?
Yes, every drop of water has to be saved. Water leakage should be stopped.
We should only use as much water as we need. Teacher said that the tap should be closed while brushing and should be functional only when needed. Continuous water wastage should be stopped.
Rightly said. Even while taking bath, one must first fill the water in the bucket, then take a bath. One should not let the water flow from the tap while bathing.
If there is a leakage of water from anywhere, one must ensure that pipes, hand pumps, tanks, etc. are repaired. Isn't it right, father?
Yes, you are right. We have to check that there is no leakage of water in our house. We should use only as much water as we need. Water needs to be reused. Water taps should be closed after use.
Father, we should wash the vegetables in the deep vessel instead of running water. This will not waste water.
Mehul, you have said correct things.
Water management is very important. Taps should never be left open even when washing clothes. And most importantly, water should never be disposed of in the drain.
It should be used for other purposes
like watering or cleaning the plants or in the garden.
I will not misuse water from today. Brother, let us go to the school. Look, brother, I never paid attention to this bavari or well. Water is pooled here. Will you use this water for farming? Let's ask that farmer uncle.
Chacha, is this well's water used in the fields?
Yes, children. In this well, we conserve rainwater and use it for farming.
Is it?
Look, to save water in the field, we have made platform. When the water gets filled in my field, the extra water goes to the field under it and also fills the other field.
Thank you, Uncle. You know, Kunal, Master Ji said that we too can manage water in our house.
How is that, brother?
Teacher was saying that we should make an attempt to collect the rainwater that flows on the roofs and along the roads after it rains. This is called rainwater harvesting, and it should collect rainwater in reservoirs or man-made tanks. This saves water.
How hard we have to work to save water?
Yes, how will trees grow if there is no water? And if the trees and plants are not there, then we humans and animals will not get food. That's why water is life.
You are right, brother. Look there. Why are so many pipes connected like this? Let's see.
Yes, let's go.
I'm very curious to know if this is a new irrigation system. Hello, Uncle. We wanted to ask you as to what is the system through which this water is going to the crop like this?
Hello, kids. This is called drip irrigation. It is a method of irrigation in which water is provided with a small diameter plastic pipe in the root zone of crops in the form of drip drop.
What is the benefit of this?
This system uses less water and crops get more water. It also saves water.
Thank you, Uncle. Today, both of us got to see many ways to save water. We have come to know that if there is water, there is life. Water should be saved.
Children, can you list more ways to save water? Children, in this video, you have got information on ways to save water. By saving rainwater, the groundwater level is conserved and water supply is maintained. See you. Thank you.